Obviously, I am sleeping in my bed, aka like every morning routine, I'm going to wake up from my sleep, and I am sleeping on this giant monkey that I have. I don't know, it's just so soft. So normally when I wake up, the first thing I do is check my phone, obviously, because I cannot start my day without going on Twitter, Instagram, everything. So I love checking all my emails and stuff right before I get out of bed, kind of to remind myself of what I need to do for the day. So I'm just, you know, scrolling on Twitter. Memes, definitely. It makes my day go a lot better. So after I'm done, I will head downstairs. So also, I hope you guys don't mind some of this is like vlog style. I just thought it was a little bit more personal than someone like filming me like walking around my house. I feel like that's a low-key kind of weird. So I did it a little bit vlog style, but I am heading to the kitchen to get some coffee, and I literally have like 3 cups of coffee a day. If I don't, I have a major migraine. So I am making myself some coffee in my Keurig, and I'm going to be adding some Equal, you know, some little sweetener. I add some milk, some sugar, all that good stuff. So once I'm done stirring my coffee, I will go back upstairs. For the most part, I don't really like have breakfast. I don't know, that's kind of like, I don't know, maybe that's bad, but I don't really normally eat breakfast, so I just get my coffee, I head back upstairs, and because it is December, of course, I am doing Vlogmas, so I will just lay in bed, I will start editing and uploading the next vlog for the day. So if you guys are wondering, my vlog channel is Life with Keaton, you guys can go check it out, it's always linked below, and you guys really like my vlogs this year, so I love you guys for that. But yeah, I'll probably just start uploading my Vlogmas from the day before. And once I'm done with that, I'm heading to the shower, and I'm going to be getting so personal with you guys. So basically, I have had dandruff for like the longest, and so I'm using my Head & Shoulders Instant Relief Shampoo. Seriously guys, this has helped my scalp so much, especially because I've always told you guys I have dry skin, but I never talked about my dry scalp because it's kind of embarrassing, but using Head & Shoulders has really, really helped that. It cools my scalp down, it leaves me flake-free, and also just really helps my hair stay really healthy and smooth. So if you guys are looking for shampoo that will help you with this, this is the one. It also is peppermint, so it literally smells amazing and feels amazing. So I leave it in for about 3 to 6 minutes or so, and then I just like wash my body, shave, do other things like that. But I love this, so I'm leaving it in obviously here. And also, I'm obsessed with Odell Beckham Jr. If you guys don't know, he plays for the Giants, and he uses Head & Shoulders, and he's a love of my life. So I basically feel like we're twinning in this. But anyway, so I'm rinsing it out now, and I am hopping out of the shower. So then I'm going to get ready for the day. I was going to church this day, and so I picked out my outfit. If you guys, again, want to see any of this day, I did vlog it. I'm doing Vlogmas. So once I'm ready, I will go into the other room so that I can do my makeup. So if you guys want to see how I got from this no makeup pale self to this, I am uploading a video tomorrow, and it is my everyday makeup routine, and it is like my favorite video ever. So yeah, then I'm blow drying my hair just because it was really cold outside this day. I did not want to go outside with wet hair. You know that is the worst. So yeah, I'm just brushing it out, and I am done. So this is my winter morning routine. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like this video if you guys liked it. And yeah, I will see you guys next week.